go to the forest, where a lone cow feasts on some exposed mushrooms. Little does the cow know, it is about to become this fungal predator's first meal of the day. It is now too late for the cow, who is thus destined to kick off one of nature's most fascinating epidemics, the mycelium plague. Only time will tell if cowkind is to survive.